In this video, we will cover how to log into Moodle 2. To begin, you will go to the Skagit.edu webpage and select the Moodle 2 icon from the navigation bar. You will enter in your username and you will enter in the password that you have created. Your username will be the first letter of your first name, followed by your last name, and then the last four digits of your student ID number or student identification number. So in this example, my first name is Sally and my last name is Student. And the last four digits of my student ID are 9999. So my username is SStudent9999. I have entered the password, so I will go ahead and click login, and you would do the same. Once logged in, you will see the name of the courses for which you are registered under My Courses. If you are accessing Moodle prior to the first day of the quarter, you may not see your courses available because instructors are not required to have them accessible to students until the first day of the quarter. If you have any questions about how to log into Moodle, or about viewing your courses within Moodle, please contact Student Online Support.